hearing your thoughts. Development from Morocco, involved. From each of you about what do you see as His Excellency, who we want to welcome and are very grateful for him taking time out of his busy schedule during the middle of a negotiation, is the Prime Minister of the Republic of Fiji and the President of COP23. Sir, may I ask you to come and take the floor? We look forward to hearing from you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Dr. Steiner, Minister Rabban, Minister Hendricks, Minister Murrah, Executive Secretary Patricia Espinosa, Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, Bulawinaka, Gutenberg, and a good evening to you all. I am pleased to be here with you all this evening and to recognize the important work of the MDC partnership. Friends, tonight I want to speak to you as COP23 president and the leader of an island nation on the front line of climate change. My fellow Pacific Islanders and I know what is at stake and why we are all gathered here in Bonn. In particular, I welcome Dr. Hilda Hein, President of the Republic of the Marshall Islands. We are most grateful for your partnership and for your commitment to action. Here in Bonn, I've been heartened by the many examples of concrete actions and innovative solutions coming from every level of government, civil society, and the private sector, what I call the Grand Coalition for Climate Change and Climate Action. But we all know we can and we must do better. To do better, we must embrace collaboration and shared learning. And we must have the means and tools that will allow us to take action. This is what the NDC partnership is all about, to get on track to achieve the most ambitious targets of the Paris Agreement. And we must materially improve our NDCs. That goes for all nations, including Fiji. Today, I'm proud to announce the Regional Pacific NDC Hub. The hub is a homegrown solution to the huge challenges we face, and it will help us to meet those challenges across our region. The hub will be a valuable resource for Pacific Island nations to gain access to and to share best practices that respond directly to the concerns and unique challenges we face. This will help us do our part to keep the 1.5 degree target in our sights. I want to thank all my friends from the Pacific for their commitment to work together. As I have stated, we are all in the same canoe, and with the regional Pacific NDC hub, we Pacific Islanders will now be able to row faster together. The hub is a tool that will use the valuable help of willing partners to energize our NDCs and produce more ambitious, concrete, coordinated actions. Sharing experiences, mobilizing resources, and raising political support for ambitious action. That's what we will need if we are to go further, to 1.5 degrees. That's how we will get the job done. This is our opportunity. Let us discover what we can achieve when we come together in genuine partnership. And then let's do it, and let's get this job done. Vinamukalemu, thank you. Thank you, Chair.
Thank our partners on the German side. We have international organizations.